What's up, everybody? It's the one, the only, the Phenome, and welcome to part 23 of my Warcraft 3, the Frozen Throne campaign playthrough. Now, in the previous video, we continued on Arthas's path towards the Lich King, and we went into Ajol Naru, the old Nerubian kingdom. Alongside Arthas was his new bro, the resurrected old Nerubian king anub'arak. And they trekked together through the whole kingdom. And this chapter was divided into three parts, and we actually did all the parts in one video, and you could see the entirety of their journey. And they met a lot of enemies. First off, it was the Mordant's dwarves, who somehow survived. And well, they somehow survived the events of Reign of Chaos. Well, they didn't survive this one. I mean, we killed every single one of them, and we made sure of that. And afterwards, we entered even lower depths of the kingdom, and there we met more Nerubians, and in the end, we met something called Forgotten Ones. Now, from my own lore cache, so to speak, I can tell you that those are servants of the old gods. People who play World of Warcraft will recognize who those are. We fought through quite a few of these Forgotten Ones in our way to the Upper Kingdom, and then in the Upper Kingdom we fought more of these Forgotten Ones, and in the end we managed to fight our way through to the outside. And now we'll see, well, frankly, this is the end. This is the end of the story campaign for Warcraft 3 in general. So let's see what this is all about. We start off with an interlude, and then we'll get straight into the final chapter. Okay, interlude, boiling point. Hours later, near the base of the Ice Crown Glacier, King Arthas and anub'arak finally reached the main stronghold of the Scourge. Alrighty, let's see what this is all about.
We've made it, anub'arak. Our forces are already assembled and waiting.
Greetings, King Arthas. You've arrived just in time. Illidan's Naga and Blood Elf forces have taken up positions at the base of the glacier and...
Arthas, my champion.
Master?
There is a fracture in my prison, the Frozen Throne, and my energies are seeping from it. That is why your powers have diminished.
But how?
The rune blade Frostmourne was once locked inside the throne as well. I thrust it from the ice so that it would find its way to you, and then lead you to me. And so it has. Now, we face a grave danger. My creator, the Demon Lord Kil'jaeden, sent his agents here to destroy me. If they should reach the Frozen Throne before you, all will be lost. The Scourge will be undone. Now hurry. I will grant you all the power I can spare.
I saw another vision of the Lich King. He has restored my powers. I know now what I must do. It's time to end the game. Once and for all.
Yeah, that was a pretty correct assumption of what was about to happen. So, the final chapter, Chapter 8, A Symphony of Frost and Flame. Moments later, at the Scourge stronghold, King Arthas and anub'arak make their final plans to defend the Lich King's throne chamber.
Time's running out, anub'arak. We've got to get inside the throne chamber before Illidan does.
The throne chamber lies within the frozen peak at the center of the valley. It can only be opened by activating the four enchanted obelisks that surround it. Illidan's forces have already entrenched themselves near two of them. We'll need to drive them back and reactivate the obelisks ourselves.
Alrighty then.
We're sorry to interrupt your meditation, Master, but all our forces are in place.
Once the chamber is opened, we will destroy the frozen throne, as promised.
Then the hour has come at last. After today, the Scourge will meet its end. Can you hear me out there, Arthas? Its end!
Illidan has mocked the Scourge long enough. It's time we put the fear of death back in him.
Alright, it's time to roll.
What is it now?
Speak, fool.
Okay, that's two and that's three. Oh,
no
we're going
one
this way.
Me around.
Okay. Let's take this base apart.
What is it now?
Anub'arak? Where you at, Bumbro? Level 8. Powerhouse.
Speak.
Absolute beast. For some reason, he refuses to go first into these engagements.
What is it?
Right, fiends. Help folks down this tower.
No one.
Nice. No losses, obviously.
What is it?
Okay, good. So we have some acolytes. Sacrificial oh, neat. Sacrificial skulls. They'll come in nicely.
Frostborn hungers. At last.
Let's drop this down here.
Frostborn hungers. What is it?
I'll wait.
Okay, so which way are we going? I mean, we should probably head over and secure this place. Oh, there's Illidan. They've already started securing one of the obelisks.
Speak.
Okay.
No one orders me
Arthas,
around.
Drop down some blight.
This is more like it.
My life, Bonesi.
Actually, that blight placement was
pretty
bad.
Old king. You should have stayed hidden underground.
I gladly obey.
Okay, that's
done.
That. As you can see, the supplies, the gold we gathered during our trek through the Jean de Rube is coming in very handy right now. We have the ability to summon quite a few structures.
I wish only to save.
Let's throw down a crypt here. As well as an altar.
Undead. This obelisk belongs to me.
Yes, I know Illidan has taken an obelisk. Kinda noticed. Okay, so damn it. Okay, I'm gonna have to cancel that. Throw down the graveyard here because that's the perfect position for it. Let's throw down an altar there.
My fate is sealed. No one orders me
around choice.
We'll cap one.
What is it now?
So that we're sure to have it, and then we'll work on the rest.
Summoning is complete.
Let's leave the meat wagons in the back.
What needs revealing?
Send the shade out. These towers should be upgraded into spirit towers at the first possible moment. Okay, there's an expo right there. I've more fancied this one, to be honest. Although these rock formations aren't going to be helpful.
What is it now?
Oh, shit. Yeah, you little guys, go and chop the wood.
No one orders time.
So Arthas is level 1, level 2 now, but at least he can level up, and there is no death pact, which is something that was bugging me. Oh shit. Let's just DPS down the Sycerus. Line them up for another gorgeous impale. Boom. Okay, that's all good. Just get this Ice Revenant down as well. Ah, damn, needs more Ziggs.
Ah,
Thy will be done. My fate is sealed. I can gladly obey.
Like that. Honestly, I just could have just sacrificed the meat wagon.
I've reached the first obelisk. It will take me a few moments to activate it. I'll need protection while I work.
Yes.
But actually, let's go and throw down a necropolis here. And a gold mine there. So that I have plenty of gold for whenever I need it. Plus, there will be defenses sprawling from this area.
My might cannot be.
This obelisk has been activated. We've got to push on.
The obelisk is now active and under our control. However, Illidan will likely try to take it from us. We must defend this point at all costs.
Alright, let's do that.
Summoning is complete.
Frostborn, pick up an Orb of Frost, why not? Okay, Zigs are complete now. Sweet. Let's get these two upgraded. Let's push out three more acolytes here. Ah, I can see
our town is under
you
attack.
And your Lich King duped me once, but now I have the upper hand.
Shit. Okay, actually, let them attack the meat wagons. I don't need them. Because we don't even need to attack their bases.
Our town is under attack.
Shit, they do have a ballista.
The dad is stacked ready.
Oh shit, I lost the ball. Okay, that's fine.
Lightning, master. The dad stand ready.
Nice.
My fate is sealed. I wish only
they started attacking the meat wagon for some reason. That worked out well.
My life for Nezu.
Right, heal shit up.
Thy bidding, master.
Nearly got that.
More gold is required.
Let's go into upgrade.
I wish only to serve.
Let's upgrade to tier 2. This meat wagon will stay there.
No one orders me around.
Okay, Talisman of Evasion.
Speak to.
What can I drop for
summoning
that?
Is complete.
Where shall my blood be?
No. Now.
Town is under attack.
Fuck's sake.
I wish only to serve.
Summoning is complete.
Right, that guy's dead. Cool.
This obelisk is mine.
Tread lightly.
Oh shit. I didn't
speak
realize. Let's go straight up in there and relieve them of that obelisk.
The dam stand ready.
Yeah, the start is going to be really tough because they're going to be attacking all the time, and plus they have these forces here, and we need to establish a base, get our tier buildings up and stuff. So yeah, it's not going to be easy initially. But we'll make it.
No one orders.
He's sticking around. That's interesting. Oh, okay, he's got some.
What is it now?
Some units with him. Anub'arak.
Hello, Arthas.
You look different, Illidan. I guess the school of Gul'dan didn't agree with you.
Oh, here we go, meta time. Shit, he's been mana burning me like a boss.
Glory to the scourge.
Fuck you and your mana burns, dude. Fuck you.
What is it now?
Our
forces are under attack.
Alright.
What's the matter, Arthas? Can't you hold one small patch of ground?
Alright, keep going. Keep going at the towers.
Tread lightly.
Give a coil to this little fiend over there.
No one orders me.
You guys, take apart this tower. What are these? Huh. Nothing special. Good, we've got tier 2.
My life for
that's
Nezu.
Very good news.
I cannot summon.
Ah, fuck's sake.
Yes, master.
Alright, that. and then back to mining more gold. Let's get Webb.
Find Webb.
Yeah, I wish here to hold off any, or at least to tie up any would-be attackers. Let's throw down a couple
Our
of zigs.
Town is under attack.
Where shall my blood be spilled?
Actually, let's get all these zigs upgraded.
Lightly. What is it now?
Research complete. I'll make sure you suffer.
Right, that's good.
Arthas,
go and cap this one. 30 seconds.
What is summoning?
Our town is under attack.
And that's dealt with. I love the fact that now that we're playing undead, we still get the improved. We still get the improved Halls of the Dead, or rather, we get the Reign of Chaos Halls of the Dead, which do a metric ton of damage, and Black Citadel does even more. Okay, these six
Another
are
obelisk
up.
Has been activated.
This is what
go.
My
this
life
up.
For Nezul. I bow to your
Let's get a tomb of relics
I cannot fight
here at the side, so we can get statues. Let's get a couple of fiends
no
out.
One around.
Let's upgrade this one as well. You know. Just in case, this is also going to be a very nice defensive tower, although a bit far away, which is something I'm not a fan of.
No one orders me around.
Upgrade complete.
Right, these towers are up. It's very nice. I feel like I'm lacking wood at the moment. I mean, I've got four ghouls, which is more than enough. Get some upgrades going. Tier 3 is on its way. Ah, we have a shade, so let's check out what sort of competition we're up against.
Let's see.
Oh, penguins.
I go unseen. All shall be revealed.
Okay, anything good?
Let's see.
More glaciers.
Alright,
two more relics. That means a couple of statues.
What is it now? What needs revealing? Let's see.
Nothing interesting here. I wonder if they're gonna go for the obelisk digest capped, or are they gonna go for the open one, just so they can build their defenses over there.
My sight is yours.
We'll see.
All shall be revealed.
Aha. These are the elvish structures.
Let's see.
I mean, we could
first
level all the bases, but I don't know if that's worth it.
All shall be revealed.
See, if Kael himself present here.
Unseen. All
Ooh,
shall
damn,
be revealed.
That's yeah, there he is, level 10.
What needs revealing?
That's a lot of elves.
I'll
Jesus Christ.
Let's see.
Wow. Oh, here we go. Oh no. That was just workers. Okay, tier 3, finally. Time to get serious. Boys and girls.
Our town is under
yes,
attack.
Master. Tread lightly. You
go, go, go.
I bow to your
Get your repair on.
I wish
Damn, you gotta get double repair on.
No one works hard. I shall be your eyes.
Speak, fool.
I await.
Tread lightly.
Yes, master.
No one will up.
Let's get that level 5.
What is it now?
Go see.
Research.
Right, this is gonna go into unit 2.
No one orders me.
Nice. Level
last.
3 coils.
This is more than
ultra damage, baby. Ultra damage.
What needs revealing?
Actually, let's find Illidan and stick
I
the shade
unseen.
On him. So we can constantly
I'll
see what he's up to.
It. I go unseen.
Right, there's a little outpost
All
here.
Revealed.
Where's
let's
his main base?
See.
Right,
My
you guys did well.
Speak, fool.
My sight is yours.
I wonder.
I go unseen.
I wonder, is his base across like impassable water or something?
What needs revealing?
all shall be revealed.
I mean, I'm assuming Lady Vash's base has to be here somewhere.
Let's
as well.
See. Summoning is
unseen. I see what you did there.
What is your choice?
Here we go.
My sight is yours.
Just in case, I'll stick you on Illidan. So where are we going? Ah, we're going here. Okay, let's get our A bombs on. And our frost worms.
We demand additional.
Ah, damn it, needs more wood. Alright, let's cancel an A bomb.
Where shall my blood be?
And cancel a frost worm.
My life for Nezu.
Let's get another boneyard up somewhere.
I gladly obey.
Fuck it.
Speak
on the side. Oh shit.
What is it now?
Totally wasted that time. Whilst he's capping the obelisk, we should go and wreck his army. Shit. Fell asleep, but there. Holy shit, is that Book of the Dead? Let's give it another. Another locust swarm. Come on, anub'arak, you're tanking. You're tanking like a boss. Oh, fuck off from the statues, you prick. Oh, what? He has a thing as well? Crap.
Ah,
damn. Lost the shades as well. Fuck off, you prick. There we go. Unholy Aura level 3 because. Oh shit.
What it is done. No one.
Boom.
What is it now?
Alright, let's get a fiend out. There. Rosties, rallying. What level 10 anub'arak. Awesome.
No one.
Finally, an abomination. Here comes another one. Sweet. Now we have some melee power as well. Fuck off. Alright, Frosty's gonna go into the first unit as well. There's another one. That's gonna be 89 food with that one. 4 should be enough. Take these down. Ah, here come the elves. I wonder if they're going to attack this spot.
I bow to not. I wish only to serve.
Holy shit, that's Kale himself.
I bow.
Oh, fuck you, dude. Fuck you.
Where shall my blood be spilled?
Quick, get back.
Our forces are under attack.
Oh, shit. Totally missed that.
Speak. Our pound is under attack.
Come on. Alright, you might mess yourself up with this. Let's quickly finish him.
Summoning is complete.
Oh, fuck off with your banishes.
Are you still upset that I stole Jaina from you, Kale? You've taken everything I've ever cared for, Arliss. Vengeance is all I have left.
Alright.
What is it now?
Tread lightly.
So, what else can I get?
No one orders.
Maybe some banshees. Actually. For that curse.
Tread lightly.
Really an underrated spell.
No one orders.
Right.
Around.
Oh. I didn't rally the men, of course.
Speak, fool.
May your
no one would sleep around.
Go, go, go. I wonder how long do I have to control the obelisk for? Because I can just go in there and totally cap it right now. Okay, needs a little bit more wood. Come on, ghouls. Chop, chop.
Speak, fool.
The third obelisk has been activated. Only one more remains. Rise up, my warriors.
Research. Let's go. Oh shit, totally forgot about this. Oh nice, that's gonna be the five food that I'm lacking right now. Let's just hope that that he doesn't try and give this point no one most time away. Around.
I await. I have heard the summons.
What is this?
Oh relax. Shit!
No one wants to wait.
Alright, let's get. Oh, what?
No one.
Frosties, no get back.
Research, speak, fool.
I have to even use fucking. What do you call it?
Frostborn hunger.
I even have to call use animate dead. But I think that's not even gonna help me. And fucking Kale is attacking here again.
My life witness.
What is it now?
Ah shit, this is gonna be bad. Totally just lost all my units. Wow.
No one orders me around.
I won't say how lucky that was because that was just ridiculous.
What is it now?
Our forces are under attack.
Speak, fool. Tread lightly.
What is it now?
No one orders me around. Speak. Tread lightly.
Alright, fuck it. Let's use that and use that.
Our pound is under attack.
I bow to you.
Our forces are under attack.
Alright. More Frosties, more Fiends, and
we demand additional
more statues, I guess.
What is it?
Ah, he's capping the other one now. Fucker.
Research complete.
Alright, fuck you. You're capping this one, I'm gonna cap this one, then that one, and then that one. Just to fucking screw him over even more. Come on, let's take it down.
No one will just meet me around. Tread light.
Alright, take down this last one.
Upgrade.
What is it?
Red, let's roll.
Our force tower is under attack.
No one.
Fucking hell.
My life.
I kind of feel like I'll have to take down at least.
No one orders me around.
At least one of those damn bases.
Our force is under attack.
Alright, Arthas is up to level 8. Okay, Elden's waiting over there. Let's go give him a royal ass kicking. Alright, let's get a. Yeah, why not? Temple of the Damned.
Speak, fool. What is it now?
Right, you want a fight? I'll give you a fight. Brick.
Tread lightly.
Heal this guy up. Fuck. Everyone, focus fucking Illidan.
No one.
take him down. Fucking take them all down. There we go. Because without him, they can't cap the fucking...
At last. Oh,
come on. They can't cap the fucking obelisks. Get some banshees up in here. A dead banshees. Three frosties. Let's see. Yeah, three frosties indeed. Not that much, but we'll have to do. Right, now's the time. While he's rezzing, we need to hit the top base. It's not gonna be easy, but. This might be our best chance.
What is this?
You brought me back.
Okay. Shit, I totally forgot about this expo.
Speak, fool. What is it now?
Damn, that's a big ass error.
Tread light.
Yeah, let's take this meat wagon with us. Fuck it.
Speak, fool.
What must I do?
Finally.
Hi.
Speak, go.
Fool. The damned stand ready.
Why have I been summoned?
Tread lightly.
You brought me back.
Shit, that's a lot of dudes.
What is it now? Tread lightly. What is it now?
Focus down the big fucker. Anub'arak, where you at?
Speak, fool. What is it now? Frostborn.
Let's get this frosty out of that situation.
Hello,
fucking hell, look at him. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Call to me.
Fucking can't stand this shit.
No one orders.
Oh wow.
No one.
Fuck it, I'm gonna.
At last,
I might
tread lightly.
Do the cheap thing here.
No one orders me around.
Summons.
What a great no one orders me around.
Yep, let's go for it.
Tread lightly.
Holy shit!
What is it now?
Quick!
Our forces are under attack.
Wow. Take that, you prick. That's how you do it.
Throne chamber is open. This is the hour of the scourge.
The frozen throne is mine, demon. Step aside. Leave this world and never return. If you do, I'll be waiting.
I have sworn to destroy it, Arthas. It must be done.
Never.
Thank you.
lead your men home.
You lost your mind on this.
You lied to your men and betrayed the mercenaries who fought for you.
What's happening to you, Arthur? Some prince you find only death in the cold of your friend.
So that is the end of the Undead campaign, and basically the main story of Warcraft 3, The Frozen Throne, aptly named as you now pretty easily see. The only thing that bugs me about this ending is why couldn't they make the fight between Illidan and Arthas in the same cinematic, with the same cinematic engine that they used for the final cutscene, where he ascends the Frozen Throne, and which is basically used for all the cutscenes in the game, like the major ones. Weird. That's because that cutscene is not good. The fight cutscene is not good. It's not looking very good. I mean, Illidan looks like a friggin', like, he doesn't know what he's doing with those blades. I mean, on the standoff, when he hit Arthas and then there was the standoff, he could have easily sliced him in half with the other blade. What the hell does he have it for then? Counterweight? Come on, Blizz. You could have done better than that. But anyhow, that is basically the end of the story, how Arthas became the Lich King, and yeah, if you want more story on Arthas, then I suggest you play World of Warcraft and quest around Northrend. Actually, the actual final, well, I know it's not technically the final, but what everyone considers the final raid instance of the Wrath of the Lich King expansion, Ice Crown Citadel, it's actually built, as far as I remember, it's built on the spot which you saw right there, the throne where he was sitting. Basically, at that spot, Ice Crown Citadel was built. So, yeah. Pretty cool stuff. Now, as you can see, obviously there was no continue or quit campaign button at the end of this, but yeah, obviously there's going to be the credits, which I definitely hope are skippable.
Storm, earth, and fire.
Ah, of course they're going to play this cool song, but yeah, I'll pass on that. So yeah, as you can see, that is it, finale, long time coming, and the cinematic, the Ascension. However, there is still the bonus campaign, The Founding of Durotar, and that's what we will explore as the final things, as in the Warcraft 3 Frozen Throne expansion. And yeah, we'll start off the first one of those in the next video. So for now, that's going to be it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then feel free to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you leave a like or a comment, that'll be much appreciated. And don't forget that the channel has Twitter and Facebook pages. Check them out. The links for those can be found in the description of this video. And yeah, that's going to be it. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.